President Moon Jae-in met with the Prime Minister of Mongolia, Okhna Hurelsuhu, to discuss ways to upgrade the two countries' bilateral ties. The liberal leader acknowledged the historical, cultural, and geographical similarities Seoul and Tashkent share, and how they pursue the common goals of democracy, market economy, and bringing peace to Northeast Asia.
그런 공동의 가치와 또 공동의 목표를 기반으로 양국 간의 경제 통상 관계에서 실질적인 협력을 더 발전시키고 또 인적 교류를 더 확대시켜 나가서 양국 간의 포괄적 동반자 관계를 더 발전시켜 나가고 더 격상시켜 나가기를 희망합니다.
Such efforts will also include the nation providing an additional $500 million to the Korea-Mongolia Economic Development Cooperation Fund. The visiting PM in return vowed continued support for President Moon's initiatives to resolve the North Korean nuclear issue peacefully and called the upcoming Winter Olympics a significant first step in bringing stability to the region.